して
Even if you take bath, you need to feel your opponent what he do. For that reason, you need to keep looking straight ahead, like that.
そして4秒間という基準があります。
And then also you need to take a bath just 4 seconds.
4秒間の中で全て自分が冷静であるか。
So,You think this 4 seconds, so you need to think about it, you need to keep calm down and
相手に尊敬の念を持っているか
and show your respect to your opponent
4秒間で全てそれが含まれています
and then you need to express such kind of deeply meaning using this 4 seconds
ですから試合の前の試合、例えば試合の時に試合前の握手とか試合が終わってからの握手は全く必要ない。
So that's the reason, for example, during the competition, you don't need to shake a hand because when you take a bow, there's meaning.
握手をする者は4秒間の礼の中で足りない部分を握手している。
So some people make a shake hand, it means that something lack of you taking bow. So misunderstanding together.
から4秒間という大事な時間。
So you need to understand the meaning of 4 seconds. So there is deeply meaning.
1, 2, 3, 4, next. 日本の畳、一軒スペシャルは一軒、about 180cm 正面、いつれ 90cm moving here.
So one important point of ukiyotoshi is tori must be used to get power.
Okay.
So it's not very fast and move not.
ここで受けがハッとするような鳥の動き。気持ちはもうこっちは立たなきゃいけない。
So tori always lead.For the case movement, and then tori must be used to case power.
And here, the tori must be used to
case power. And because of using the step, the case body slightly will be stiff.
Kuzushi というのは重心をずらすということと
So there is a two meaning of kuzushi. The one is shift your opponent weight. And also at the same time, uke's body must be stiff. So that is one of the meaning of kuzushi.
そして2方面でさらに崩すと uke がさらに硬くなる。
And then on your second step, you need to break your opponent a bit more.So it means uke's body will be more stiff.
だからここに落とせる。
So that's the reason the tori can throw.
Uke が柔らかい体である。
Uke's body is always keeping soft like that.
Uke、これ、腰出して。これ、これだと。
So if uke is going to、make body stiff, so tori can throw clearly. But if uke's body is going to be soft, it's not success.
この ukiyotoshi に柔道の理解がすべて。
So there is a lot of meaning, important meaning of principle of judo in this ukiyotoshi.
あと2つ、すべての技に共通するポイント2つ。
And also two more important points for all techniques.
受けは自分から飛ばない。受けがこらえる。
受け、do not jump over by yourself. Do not jump by yourself.
2つ目は、釣り手の力でほぼ投げる。
And the second point is you need to use your 釣り手、not only your 引き手。釣り手 together.
引き手、ストップ。釣り手、どういうこと？ちょっと釣り手と引き手の関係を、これは全てに影響ある。
So now SAMESHIMA先生is going to explain about the relation between 引き手 and 引き手だけで。
この釣り手が強いのが理解しています
。As you can see, just using 引き手 is not success, but using 釣り手 can be controlled. So it means 釣り手 is very important in order to control your opponent.
それをミックスして釣り手と引き手をミックスすると相手が倒れる。
So when you throw your opponent, you need to use 引き手 and 釣り手 together.
で、それに受けがこらえる。
And uke also try to digest. It means uke's body is stiff. For example, uke do not digest.
Uke が自分から
So in this case, Uke jumped by himself. This is one of the bad example.
Uke ga koraimasu. Ikkyoi ga tabun chigau.
As you can see, if Uke tried like this, slow, clear, so that is very important. So you need to study through the Kyotoshi, such kind of a principle of judo.
So, so, ato wa smoothly moving.
Yeah, this is the first technique, but very difficult, but then if you understand well, you need to go through to the next.
Gijutsu ga kakamaru pointo, ichibanme, mazu timing wo yoku.
So the first important point is you need to get the timing.
Ichi, ii, san, tsurikomi goshi. Ichi, ii, san, shi, go, o. So you timing wo mazu.
As you can see, so you need, to get, you need to get the timing and the rhythm at the beginning.
Tsugi ni, katachi zuku.
The next step is make a form, proper form.
そしてグレードアップ、力とかスピードのグレードアップ。
And then after that, to be the next step is power and force or speed.
なぜならリズムと形作りができてなくて、パワーで投げたら怪我をする。
Without rhythm or form, just using power.It will be an injury, so that's the reason.
だから最初は投げる必要もない。
So that's the reason. At the beginning, you don't need to throw your body.
状態は正面を。
So upper body, you need to keep straight ahead even if you throw your body.
はい。このまま、はい。足をスッ、スッとスッたんです。でその際正面に背中向けても全く構わない。
So way of stand up is like this, and then even if you put your heel to the front, doesn't matter. So you need to stand up naturally.
じゃあ、左の腹筋腰から一本背負いってみたいな。ゆっくりで。はい。一本背負い投げる。投げるポジション1と肩骨をしっかり左手オンザヘッド1、2トップ系はい1、はい、Don't stop moving はい肩に勝つ
So you need to lift up by your shoulder
はい、OK なんでコンペーション一本背負う OK 投げのパターンと銃のパターンショート多分こうだと思います
So SAMESHIMA さんで explain the reason why using the shoulder
打ってくる力を横に逃がす必要はない。
So because Uke is going to try to attack from the top of the head, so using Uke's power, so that is one reason.
そこにまっすぐ見れば、
As you can see, like
that. 相手の力を利用してるから。
So you need to use Uke's power like that.
そして相手が崩れていれば、相手を崩すことができれば相手の肩が斜めになっているからこの襟を持つ
So now you have chance to
襟とかこう持つ
Flip
柔道着
を Your opponent 柔道着
握る
And then you need to make sure that you need to flip 柔道着
Don't stop No Moving, 崩し、okay. 皆さん、okay. One. 投げるにしても相手の体は斜めに打ちます。
And then you need to try to throw your opponent just before.
引き手だけでは投げることができない。
And also not using only 引き手, you need to use 釣り手 together.
Can the throw? 釣り手だけでは投げることができる。
But only 釣り手 can throw your opponent. It means 釣り手 is very important.
だから釣り手が大事。
So once again, 釣り手 is very important.
はい、それとかなければ勝った負けたという差をつけることができない。
Of course, competition they need a regulation because they have to decide that winner or loser.
極端な例、銃の肩で。持ち上げるときに45度がベストであると、これがベストであるというふうに決まりそうだった。
For example, according to the competition regulation of 銃の方、if like that, your opponent, 受けずれ should be rise up, like a 45, must be 45 degrees, something like that, but
50度あるいは40度だったら決定。
And then some people make rise up 50 degrees minus point or 30 degrees minus point like that.
その考え方は試合の考え方であって。
So that way of thinking is just focus on the competition.
ここである肩はもっと幅広いもので。
As you know, but here, so.Through this Kodokan summer course, you have a chance to study kata, not only the competition. So you need to way of thinking should be more wide.
1, 2, 3, defense. Hit, left hand, push, defense, and ping. Okay.
Oh, I'm going to put it on the ball. demonstrations.
Okay. Hi.
Some people misunderstand Tantek using like an Ashiwaza.
腰技にするためには前方にと変更しました。前方に。
Because this is 腰技を払い腰、so that is not left side corner. Should be break your opponent balance forward.
一、二、三。そこで入る、左足はツイスト、ツイスト、ストロー、ストロー、ディスプレッシャー。
So when you slow your opponent, you need to so check his tsurite. So you need to put your force inside your tsurite. In order to control your opponent, not just straight, not just put your tsurite. You need to put into your force inside your tsurite.
だからいつも全ての技をついてるんで。
So everything is same. So you need to understand the way you ついて
る。もう一回言うと、このまま力を入れないで、同じ形でやってもキュッと力を入れてこれで投げる。
So it looks like same form, but the point is you need to put your force inside your.
Tsurikomi, lift up, lift up.
You know, tsurikomi goshi, tsuri means lift up. So that is very important tsuri. Hi. Practice just use your tsurite. Finish each session, you need to return to the first position like this. Yeah, no. And then adjust your judo gi.
Okay. Hey, sat. each day.
As you can see, the way of sweep is like this. Try to creep at the same time, and then Tori is going to lean again. As you can see, way of using your arm is just like a kochigari or their chara. Like that. Same way. As you can see, such kind of way of moving is making half. And then speed, gradually speed up. And then after slow your opponent, you need to just a little bit bend your knee and then control your opponent. As you can see, actually there are two ways of sometimes jinkoku machine. This is the one way.
でも崩しが効いていて崩し作りができていると相手がもっと回るかもしれない。
まあ、sometimes if you have good enough 崩し、so your leg will be moving after throw your opponent. So that is fine. That is also okay.
それでも問題はないと。
And then that is okay, no problem.
Do you move the judo to
the Sometimes kata becomes a competition, and then some way, according to the regulation, they have to follow only this way because of the competition. But for the kata, so the way of thinking, again, so you need to way of thinking more wide, more open.
最後は反則負け、反則負けという段取りの試合のルールになっていくかもしれない。
Maybe in the future, even in Kata, there is a 反則負け。Probably.
もっとおおらかな、柔道はおおらかでなければいけない。
So once again, the way of thinking of judo is more wide, more open.
はい、じゃあ、サンプルは、サンプルは、next、サンプル2。この違いは、勢いがつけばサンプル2になる。
As you can see, there is two way of 支え釣り込みました after throw your opponent. So the second one, if you have strong 崩し、You can go through your leg like this. Sometimes very difficult to control until the end because if you have a strong kuzushi. So in that case, you can step on the final. It's okay. So it's better falling down together. This is not so good. So that's the reason. If you make a step on the final, that is okay, no problem. So this is way of slow by Ashiwaza of Uchimata.
Inoue Kosei no Uchimata.
So this is a different way of competition. This is the competition I can
basic. Ashiwaza.
鳥
部位が大きく動きすぎる。これはトリガー、オーバーショット。
So sometimes Tori make a too big step. It's also not so good. So it's an overshoot.
これはダンスに見えないですか？ダンス。
So it looks like dance, right?
Dancing. Dancing, dance, dance, dance. Uke があんなに動くわけがない。
So uke cannot follow like that.So such kind of step is more natural.
A dance.
So this is a too big step because uke must be resist. So that's why it's such kind of step is unnatural.
受けが強力すぎるとダンスになって柔道ではなくなる。
So if 受け too much cooperate with Tori, it's not, it's, it will be like a dance. So it should be natural. So small step is enough.
A ポジション、A ポジション、呼吸落とし、それから B ポジション、送り足払い、巴投げ、A ポジション、A、A、ワン、ツー、スリー、フォー、ファイブ。
Did you understand the difference between? According to the Kodokan Kata meeting, we confirmed that then just before throw, we do not wait too much time. Because uke is going to push back, so take that opportunity, Tori should be immediately going to attack to apply to the Tomoe Nage. So that's why before throw by Tomoe Nage, do not wait too much time. You need to attack, you need to apply to Tomoe Nage immediately.So they went to do example. So such kind of way is very good example.
One, one, two, three, four, five. Very slow. So Kodokan meeting. One, one, two, three, four, five.
This is deal.
そして近すぎると膝が曲がるから少し場合を取らなきゃいけない。
So you need to have good enough distance between your okay.
どこに当てるかちょっと当ててください。出て。This is strong. This is strong.
So today, just such kind of way of practice is okay because of safety reason. Even uranage, your left hand is like a tsurite. As you can see, left arm is very important. Even if you are one hand, you can lift up your body. So this is Mastemi Waza, so you need to slow your opponent backward, but the Tori Uke should be like a Maemari Uke. Because of Tori's disarm. It's exactly the same as Seoi Nage. And then it's not like circular motion.
Dianke.
So such kind of way of slow.
This is dance.
Not like that.
Run again.
So if you use your left arm like this or like this, it's much easier to make a ukemi. So this is because of one of safety
reasons.
Of course, it's not must to be, but if you so you can use if you want, because it's easy to make a ukemi and also safe because of safety
reasons.
As you can see, compared with Tomoe Nage, so this Sumigaeshi take some more times just to be for slow.
One, two, three.
So slightly lean your body forward like this.
これが垂直になると。
Not like that. So if you too much straight off the balance, so that's why you need to be your position.
And
then pulling together. And then open your armpit like
this.
And then cross your face like that. Like that. So this is the proper position.
Mm-hmm.
顔が二人とも悪いですね。Their face is not so good.
One, two, three. Okay, give me light hand technique. Small circle. Small circle. Each, okay, knee. Okay. We say Kata, 90 degree. This is synchro. This is Kata. Okay. Sumigaeshi. As you can see, if you don't have kuzushi, you cannot slow. As you can see, if you have good enough kuzushi, then uke's body will be stiff, and then you can success from your yokogake. So such kind of kuzushi is very important. Kata nage. Kuzushi. Yes. Kata nage wo
ディフェンスしたのを前に崩して
横にしてます。
First three is going to apply to Kuranage. So because of that, three K is making defense. So after that, change to your move.
Okay, Kuranage.
So uke must be make sure that to make a uke, to make a defense clearly.
Saki, the ayo, amari,
so of course, because of explaining about the reality logical theory, so Samishima sensei stop each motion. But of course, this is do not stop. All the technique.
One, two, three.
So using your arm, just a hold like this. Do not. Do not hold too much on your body's neck. You just hold like this. So this is the proper speed. So such kind of speed is achieved. So this is very difficult to make a game because Tori is going to break the balance. So. But this is according to theory, this is correct. Please check the number sense of the arm. So, okay, after attack, you need to put your force into your arm. If lost, very difficult to make a kick. So you need to keep tension on your arm.
Cannot stop.